How are you? I am also well. I am M.D. Nurul Islam, senior teacher in English, Karakati Arun High School. I shall discuss about classification of tense. Tense, please write down, look at the blackboard. Tense means the form of verb which tells the time of the actions.
There are three types of tense. Not in this room. One, present tense. Past tense and three present tense.
Do you know what is present tense? Present tense means is used for action in the present time. For example, I price. Past tense means to express an action or a step occurred in the past time. Example, I at rise. Understand? Future tense is used for action in the future time. Example, I shall retire. One present tense, example I try, subject I, verb it or the price. Understand? Past tense, main verb, past form. Future tense, auxiliary verb or be verb, shall. I will, shall. Others will. Every is tense. There are kinds of words. Present indefinite. Continuous tense. Perfect tense. And for perfect continuous tense. Present indefinite, present continuous, past perfect, past present perfect, present continuous. In the same, past indefinite, past continuous, past perfect, past perfect continuous, and future tense, future indefinite, continuous, perfect, past continuous. Example. Present indefinite tense. I read a book. I am reading a book. I have read a book. I have been reading a book. Present indefinite continuous perfect perfect continuous example. Past indefinite. I read a book. Main verb read.
Past verb.
Past continuous. Auxiliary verb was where I was. Perfect tense we were had had been. Perfect continuous had been. Understand? These are tense. Is an indefinite tense. I shall read a book. I shall be reading a book. I shall read a book. Reading a book, clear sentence. Example and classification. Is sentence four kinds of sentence present, past, future, indefinite, continuous, perfect, perfect continuous. Example: I it rise, I yet rise, I shall it rise. Continuous: I am reading a book. I was reading a book. I shall be reading a book. Perfect tense: I have read a book. I have read a book. I shall read it. Perfect continuous. I have been reading a book for an hour. I had been reading a book for an hour, and I shall have been reading a book for an hour. Understand of my speech. Next number today. Next class. I shall discuss present tense, past tense, future tense, classification and others example. Thanks for all.